Wow. Oh my Lord. Mm. Wow. I felt that one in my heart.
CEOs from the big three automakers went in front of a House committee today and again faced some serious questions about their request for a $25 billion bailout. Today the CEOs were even asked how they got to Washington.
There's a delicious irony in seeing private luxury jets flying in to Washington, D.C. and people coming off of them with tin cups in their hand. It's almost like seeing a guy show up at the soup kitchen in high hat and tuxedo.
Them belly full, but we hungry.
The bailout is hungry.
A hungry mob is a hungry mob. A rain or fall, but it's
not. And taxpayer money on Wall Street.
A yacht a yuck, but you'd not enough. You're gonna dance to jam music. Dance. We're gonna dance to jam music. Dance.
Oh. Time for the little man to stand up.
Forget your troubles and dance.
We're protesting.
And we aren't going anywhere.
Forget your sorrows and dance.
We're protesting.
We aren't going anywhere.
Forget your sickness and dance.
We're protesting.
And we aren't going anywhere.
Forget your weakness and dance.
We're protesting.
And we aren't going anywhere.
Cost of living gets so high. Rich and poor, they start to cry.
A hungry man.
Now
an angry
the weak
man.
Must get strong. They say, oh, what a tribulation.
Oh.
Them belly full, but we hungry.
And hunger is stalking the people.
Saudi Arabia is debating what to do with all the money it serenades, about $1 billion a day.
All the information we're getting is clearly showing that there is a real humanitarian crisis going on in Gaza right now. We have people with no food, no water, no electricity, no heating in the middle of winter.
Inside a hospital with a secret camera, we filmed evidence of a crisis that Robert Mugabe is trying to conceal. Half of Zimbabwe's population now needs food aid to survive. How many children are dying in Zimbabwe isn't clear, but the aid agencies are warning of famine on a scale that even Robert Mugabe may not be able to hide from the world. And hunger is stalking the people.
The little man to stand up.
And there's not enough aid getting through.
They say these days there isn't much money.
Tackle this crisis. The high cost of living.
Situation desperate.
Turn their guns on the nation's hungry.
Spend taxpayer money on Wall Street.
And hunger is stalking the people.